Hazrat Salim bin Abdullah reports from his father, Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu, that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Whosoever usurps a small piece of land without any title will sink down deep up to the seventh earth on the day of resurrection." Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 3196.